Hi there, welcome to Mock Question Monday. This week we're talking about measurement, specifically percentage of opportunity, which is the best way to measure a restricted condition such as tolerating losing a game. You have to think of restricted conditions as SDs that allow for the occurrence of a particular response. And what you're looking at is in every opportunity, every presentation of that SD, losing a game, how many of those opportunities were actually responded to with a problem behavior. Now you wouldn't use rate or count because even a very high number of tolerating could be misinformative, especially if, let's say, the person tolerated 10 times, but what if there were 100 games? That wouldn't be evident in rate or count information. And you wouldn't use interval recording because interval recording, we're looking for continuous responses that aren't discrete, that aren't countable, but most importantly, in something like tolerating losing a game, which is a restricted condition, we're looking for how many times in the opportunity was the behavior emitted. I hope that helps.